There they are, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey!
Wait a second. Uh-oh. Randy Orton, a former member of Evolution, a former world's champion. And I like the looks of this. It takes a lot of courage for one man to approach the ring with Evolution standing in the ring.
Sorry to interrupt your little love fest, Triple H. But as usual, you're only telling one side of the story.
Look, guys, it's the Legend Killer. Or should I say Buzz Killer? You know, Randy, this is called a celebration. Celebrations are for winners. You are a loser. So why don't you hit the road, Jack?
Last night, Triple H, you pinned me in the Elimination Chamber. You pinned me in the Elimination Chamber with Batista's help after he had been eliminated. Now it's obvious Batista has your back, but it's a shame that you don't have his. It's a shame that you don't have Batista's back, and I got the footage to prove it.
Talking about Orton, don't be ridiculous. There's no footage that shows anything. What footage?
What footage is he talking about?
The footage from New Year's Revolution, the footage from last night, which clearly shows that you had an opportunity to stop me pinning Batista with an RKO. You had an opportunity, Triple H, to save Batista. You had an opportunity, Triple H, to have Batista's back, and you didn't take it.
Orton, listen to me. It's a very good imagination you have. The only footage you have is gonna show you taking a cheap shot at Batista to eliminate him. Now, if you hadn't done that, the Elimination Chamber would have ended up me against Batista the way it should have been. We don't need to see your footage to show us what you did. So, guys, let's just get out of here, all right?
Let's just wait a minute. I think I'd like to see that footage.
Hey, you heard the man. Roll the footage. Now there we go. I'm about to be powerbombed right here by Batista. I'm about to be powerbombed. I gained an advantage right here. I hit the RKO on Batista. Now watch Triple H in the background. He gets up. He sits back down. You had an opportunity, Triple H. You had an opportunity to make the save on Batista, and you didn't take it.
That's your version of the story. But the truth is, Orton, the truth is, by that point in the match, I'd been in that ring for 45 minutes. I'd been getting my head bashed against 10 tons of steel. Do you see this, huh? Do you see my head? 10 tons of steel. I'd lost a lot of blood. I didn't even know where I was. at that point in the match. And you could see it, Dave, plain as day. I tried to get up and help you, and my knees buckled undone from under me, and I fell back into the corner. If I could have got up, if there was any chance at all that I could have got up and made that save, man, I'd have been there. You know that.
Triple H, Batista don't believe you, and I don't believe you. Okay, you're telling me you were unconscious? That's a bunch of bull, man. Come on, you're telling me you're unconscious? Minutes later, you had Batista, the same man you screwed, hoist you up on his shoulders, parade you around the ring after you won that world title. You're telling me you didn't have any energy? Let's take a look. There's Evolution standing proud, standing tall. Now watch Ric Flair. Watch Ric Flair. Watch him help you up. There's Triple H on Batista's shoulders. Look at the thumbs up. Look at the thumbs up. Ric Flair's giving you that oh so familiar thumbs up as you celebrate with that world title. Well, I'll tell you what, Batista, that thumbs up will eventually, when the time is right, become a thumbs down. Trust me, I'm speaking from experience. I'm speaking from experience. And if you don't want to do nothing about it, big man, Batista, if you don't want to do nothing about it, then I will. But for right now, Batista, the issues between you and I'm going to settle that later. Triple H, listen to me loud and clear. Tonight, I demand a rematch. Tonight, right here, right now, I demand a rematch for the World Heavyweight Championship.
I'm back, and I'm better than ever.
General manager.
Hold on. Before this gets totally out of control, let me set everyone straight. Now, on one hand, Randy Orton defeated Triple H in a singles match last week. And after Randy Orton's performance in the Elimination Chamber last night, I agree. Randy Orton deserves a chance to face Triple H for the World Heavyweight title.
Bischoff, hey, no. Hey, no. You know, Orton made an agreement. As long as I'm champion, he doesn't get a title shot.
Hold on. The agreement that Randy Orton made not to face you while you were the World Heavyweight Champion was lifted when you lost that title.
I never lost that title.
I say you did lose that title. Face it. New title reign, new year. End of story. Now, on the other hand, after the footage we just saw and Batista's performance in the Elimination Chamber, I also agree. Batista deserves a chance to face Triple H for the World Heavyweight title.
Whoa.
So I've got a little problem, but here's how we're going to solve it. Tonight, right here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, we're going to have a number one contenders match. It'll be Batista versus Randy Orton.
Oh, man. That's a main event. Now, that's a main event. Batista, Randy Orton live here tonight, King. A number one contenders match. One of those two men will earn the right to meet the game for the world title.
Oh, man, Batista, Randy Orton, one-on-one with each other tonight, and the winner is going to face the World Heavyweight Champion. It don't get any better than that.
And we're going to see it live tonight.